Today, we're going to go ahead and find out what's infecting our world and how to stop it. And if we don't manage to do that, we have the ultimate power to go ahead and let off nukes in our own Minecraft world. But to do that, I need to go ahead and find out how fast this infection is growing. It seems like it's going ahead and contaminating a few blocks at a time. But the faster it gets bigger, the more it spreads. Thankfully, I've gone ahead and sent my whole zombie family away. But to do that, I have gotten the power to go ahead and use a nuke, which I'm a little bit nervous about. So let's go ahead and take out every single item we need to go ahead and make the biggest nuke in our life. And let's find out how to stop this. Okay, can we go and stand on it? Okay, thankfully it doesn't infect us when we stand on it. But I am a little bit nervous on how we stop this. Come on! And perfect! Huh, thank goodness! We've gone ahead and gotten rid of one block. But it's going ahead and destroying our world. We're not going to be able to demolish this faster than it's growing. Do you know what? I think we have no choice. I think we need to go ahead and get this nuke going. Mark! Marie! Baby zombie! Don't come anywhere near this house. It seems like this bacteria is just going to contaminate our whole world. Do you know what? I think it's spreading fast. So what I want to do is go ahead and get this nuke ready. So let's do this. I'm going to go ahead and put it right here. And perfect. And we use our pliers to go ahead and start the nuke growing. Perfect. Okay, let's go and have a quick look. I think once it touches one of our houses, it's time to go ahead and get started. I can already see it contaminating baby zombie's house. And it's getting pretty close to my house. So let's go and get this ready. I need to go and add so many chips, so many crazy things. And I can't touch the nuclear rods because directly I do, it contaminates us. Okay, let's go around and let's avoid these at all costs. I'm going to check in every single nuclear rod right now because I don't want to touch it at all. As soon as we touch it, we contaminate ourselves and we become a little bit radioactive. So we need to go ahead and use this as fast as possible. So let me add the chip and let's also add the fuse. And the last thing we add is the timed bomb. But the only reason we should do that is purely because we have 20 seconds left. So we've got to be quick. Do you know what? I think this is time to do it. I think it's the only chance to go ahead and destroy this evil thing. Guys, what do you think? Should we deploy the nuke right now? I think we have no choice. Let's use our pliers, let's add the time bomb, and we have 23 seconds. Run! I want to make sure we see it, and I also want to make sure this bacteria is destroyed en route. Do you know what, guys? I think this is a perfect distance. Now, I'm not sure how big this nuke is going to be, but I'm pretty sure it might demolish our whole world. So I've gone on top of Minecraft Friendly Zombie's house to pretty much get a closer look. I have a feeling this is going to blow up in no time whatsoever. But the only crazy thing is that I do think this is going to completely demolish our whole world. Whoa! This is crazy! Okay, I can see it pretty much demolishing our whole building one layer at a time. And it's even created some sort of crater. Okay, I think our house is next. No! There goes Minecraft Friendly Zombie's house. But the sad news is that the virus is still around. This is not good whatsoever. I think the virus has gone ahead and penetrated our world a bit too much. So the only way we might be able to go ahead and demolish this whole thing is if we delete our world, which I don't want to do at all. I think this sucks so much. It seems like the virus is just spreading well too quick. And even a nuclear bomb of this depth didn't do anything at all, which I think sucks. Well, let's do this. I think, guys, we're going to have to go ahead and delete our whole neighborhood world. And I need to go and find out if this virus has gone ahead and spread to every single one of our other maps. Even my New York map. We need to go ahead and maybe use a bigger nuke. We might need to find out what exactly we need to use to go ahead and get rid of this virus. And once we do find it out, then we can go ahead and turn this world back to normal. So I made my way back into our next map, and New York seems to be pretty much doing okay. So far, I can't see any sort of spread going on anywhere. Every single shop seems to still be open. Hello? Any virus in here? Thankfully, I don't see anything, which I think is great. But I need to keep my eyes open. If you guys see anything, you gotta shout it out. I have a feeling we might have to use a bigger bomb, especially one that can go ahead and demolish whole buildings. Well, keep your eyes open. I'm gonna keep looking around. Oh no, this can't be good. Guys, I think I found it in our New York map as well. But this one is slightly different. Instead of changing every single block into a virus block, it's pretty much going ahead and even demolishing and eating the block whole. So every single second this goes ahead and grows, it takes away a chance of going ahead and getting rid of this virus. But the sad thing is that it grows exponentially. So the more there is, the faster it grows. Well, let's do this. Let's go and sort out our nuclear weapon and find out which one we need. I'm gonna try and go for a pretty big one. Perfect, there we go. And awesome, and let's use our pliers and make the biggest bomb ever. Okay, I think I'm ready. I'm gonna go ahead and add two antennas, and perfect. I'm gonna add our chip, and good. Is it getting close? Gosh, I think it's growing even into the buildings. At any moment, it's gonna go ahead and eat up the whole building. Okay, we gotta hurry up. Let's do this. Let's right click. I'm gonna add our fuse right now, and I gotta make sure we don't add our time bomb until we know we're ready. So let's add some nuclear rods, and good. I'm gonna add four on this side, and then some hydrogen rods, which go ahead and make a hydrogen bomb. This is gonna be way bigger than the previous one. And perfect. Let's add one here. And sadly, it's unbalanced. We need to go ahead and add another nuclear one. This one is 31 megatons of explosives. Well, let's go have a quick look. Okay, I don't think this is going to go ahead and disappear anytime soon. I can even see it going ahead and pretty much eating a whole world apart. So I need to make sure we pretty much stop this before it eats one of the buildings and destroys so many people's homes. So guys, let's do this. Let's go ahead and add our timed bomb. Okay, let's right click and good. So we have 23 seconds, so we really got to hurry up. Okay, I'm hiding up here and our bomb is about to blow off, but I can see all the bacteria everywhere. You guys ready? Here we go. At any second, it's gonna explode. There it goes. Whoa. Okay, run. This is not good. It's eating everything alive. Whoa. This one looks completely different to our previous one. Guys, our whole world is gonna get demolished, but I need to make sure the bacteria goes with it. So I can see the bacteria pretty much getting eaten up by this bomb, but I'm not sure if it's gonna be enough to go ahead and demolish everything. Gosh, this is huge. Wait, is that all it did? Ah, oh, that is rubbish. I thought it was gonna go ahead and pretty much get rid of all the bacteria. I have a feeling it pretty much couldn't get its way into the middle, but I'm pretty sure. Ah, oh, radioactiveness killed us. That sucks. I should have known. Okay, I think this is going to be insane. I might just go ahead and pretty much leave it here and then delete this map as well. Okay, let's head to our next map and make sure that map's doing okay. Welcome to my medieval map. This is the map I pretty much film every single medieval mod. It's so cool. I've missed this place so much. But the only thing is that so many people used to live here. And I can already see the infection spreading. It seems like there's both of these little infections growing everywhere, and it's already eating up some of the people's houses. And I can see the infection turning certain blocks into sand, which is very unusual. I think this virus is mutating. Do you know what, guys? I'm going to do the bomb right in the middle. I want to make sure we have the highest chance to going ahead and demolishing this whole thing. So let's do this and this, and let's use an antimatter bomb. This is one of the coolest bombs we could ever use. How do we get in? And perfect. Let's add two antennas. Let's add some hydrogen and also some nuclear rods. And perfect. And I want to make this the biggest thing we can ever build. Let's add our fuse. Oh, I had to quickly change. It wasn't hydrogen. It was the other one. It was the redstone one. Quickly, it's going to go ahead and consume our blocks. There we go. Let's add our chip. And let's add the last few blocks. There we go. It's pretty much consuming around us. And perfect. Okay, 23 seconds. I'm kind of curious to see if we're going to survive this. But guys, we have to run. But I need to stay close to make sure this bomb actually works. So we might have to go ahead and sacrifice ourselves to demolish this crazy thing. Here we go. Only a few seconds. Run for your life. It's going to be crazy, this bomb. But I want to see what it looks like as well. Okay, here we go. Wait. What happened? Is that it? Is that all that happened? Gosh, okay, this virus is gonna spread fast, and I don't really want a sand world, so this is not gonna work out whatsoever. I have no clue what happened to our bomb. I thought it was gonna go ahead and demolish our whole city. But guys, I think we have no choice but to go ahead and delete this world as well. It's just spreading well too quick, because it's not only just spreading on the ground, it's pretty much spreading to the center of the earth. I can already see it consuming every single street in this neighborhood. Sorry guys, everyone, evacuate, sound the alarm. Everyone has to get out of this village. Sadly, I think the faster we run, the faster it spreads. So we've got to stay away. Maybe I'm the one that's spreading the virus. Well, guys, I think it's going to be crazy. I don't know what to do about this world, especially because it's spreading as fast as I think it can grow. And the only way out could possibly just be get on a boat, sail all the way out of here, and pretty much find a brand new island. It's the only way. And some sort of tsunami can go ahead and demolish this world. Well, guys, I will see you soon with another crazy Minecraft video. And don't forget to like this video. Subscribe down below the button that's red, and don't forget to press the notifications bell. And as my girlfriend a zombie would say, which means peace out. Now to warn all the poor animals to go ahead and leave this whole place. So guys, I'll see you all soon. Peace out.